Stress is an awkward topic to talk about. Most of us in the fitness industry try to put on this mask of masculinity and entrepreneurial drive, where we're always working, we're always not being held back by anything. But today I'm gonna be real with you guys, and I'm talking to you about a product called Serenity from Glaxon. Yeah, I have a beta bottle, I don't have a full label. And what it can do for you.
Welcome to PricePlow.
It's going to be a little bit of a different video. I'm not going to jump too much into the science of the ingredients. To be honest, it's not really my wheelhouse, but also because Supplement Lab has already posted an incredible breakdown of the actual ingredients. Heather has done a wild blog post diving into the specifics on that. And with talking with Glaxon, I kind of realized that this is a brand new category that we haven't dealt with before. So I'm going to talk a little bit more about tips on how to use it and what to expect when you're going to be using the product. So without further ado, let's jump in and talk about Glaxon Serenity. So on the first side of things with the formula, we actually have to take a step back from the formula and talk about something that's just as important as what's in the capsule, but what the capsule is made out of actually. DR caps are going to be the capsules that Glaxon is using for most of their capsule products, and they're pretty cool products to be honest with you for being a capsule. The DR caps actually get through the stomach and deposit the ingredient in your intestines and your gut. Which is pretty cool because it's actually comparable, in some would say, to injecting ingredients. It's the amount of bioavailability, the amount of absorption you can get is wildly higher than being used in the stomach. Now that depends on the ingredient basis, obviously. Not everything can be dosed a little bit lower, but you will find that with at least one ingredient in here, the actual used dosage is significantly lower than the study dosage, but when you take the product, you still feel an insane response, exactly what the study was saying that the participants were experiencing. So because of the efficiency of the capsule, in some cases, also like Flight or Cheat or their alpha-365, you may see actually lower than clinical dosages, but still reap the same benefits because of the different absorption that you're getting from the capsules. Getting into what is actually in the product, and I'm sorry if my eyes seem to be darting to the side, because I don't have a full bottle, I don't actually have the self-effects panel in front of me, so I may have to reference. We're only talking about four ingredients here, and now I hate to use the word simple because sometimes formulators or CEOs has misconstrued that to me saying that the formula isn't good, but in terms of quantity of ingredients here, this is not the kitchen sink. There are four ingredients and each one does a hefty job, and there's nothing really wasting time or space in here. So the first ingredient that's gonna be in here is phosphatidylserine coming from sunflower phospholipids. Now, sunflower has been, we've been talking about this before. I believe he talked about it during his choline sources video, but that was a sunflower lecithin then, I believe, and this is a phospholipid. So without getting too far into the science, phosphatidylserine is an essential chemical in a lot of cell functions. You're going to find that it significantly lowers stress, lowers anxiety, lowers cortisol, and improves mood. Now, this is a concept across all of the four of these ingredients. I don't have to tell you the benefits of these four ingredients, because you can hear all four of those do those four things. Lower stress, lower anxiety, lower cortisol, and increased mood. Showing off my horrible finger mobility here. But one of the things that you have to know about phosphatidylserine is that you will not experience the effects right away. Yes, the product will give you an acute effect in the next hour, but because phosphatidylserine builds up in the system, you'll find much more pronounced effect after 10 days of usage. Phosphatidylserine after 10 days will, in studies it's been shown to lower, like I said, stress, anxiety, cortisol, and increase mood. One other cool thing about phosphatidylserine was that in studies it was found to be a pretty powerful ergogenic aid, increasing the time to exhaustion in trained cyclists. We're always excited when we see performance studies done on trained athletes, and that one was pretty significant. So, phosphatidylserine down. Let's move into my new favorite ashwagandha, Shoden. Now, you've heard us talk about a lot about ashwagandha. You probably heard us talk most about KSM-66, as it's the most prevalent and famous and talked about and used case version of ashwagandha. The cool thing about this, which is just, I don't know if it's gonna blow your mind, blew my mind. The important constituent that you get from ashwagandha with analytes, KSM-66 is used because it is standardized to either 2.5 or 5% with analytes, depending on the version of KSM-66. Shoden, the ingredient in here, the reason that you're going to say to me that the ashwagandha is underdosed is because Shoden is 35% with analytes. That's 7 times stronger than KSM-66. Love it. It's my new favorite ashwagandha, to be honest with you. Now, a study in 2019 showed that Shoden, after 60 days, significantly lowered levels of cortisol and stress and actually increased testosterone. We see this in ashwagandha. I've studied ashwagandha in pre-workouts, ergogenic aids, testosterone boosters, nootropics. It works for tons of different benefits. In 60 days, Shoden did show, I mean, we know that ashwagandha works, but obviously Shoden needed its own study to prove that it is helpful. Now, the interesting thing was that study was at 240 milligrams, and I'm going to be transparent here and remind you guys that there's only 120 milligrams in Serenity. But because of the DR caps, theoretically, we are thinking that it works more effectively. To be honest with you, in my experience and tons of other people's experiences online, it is effective, it is pronounced. Moving into Magnolia and quercetin, which are kind of synergistic in this case. Now, this is going to be one where I am not Joey Savage. I'm going to be honest with you guys. I'm going to read this one off my screen because I can't remember this ingredient. I can read it, but I can't remember it. Quercetin and Magnolia work together to synergistically block an enzyme known as 11-beta-hydroxysteroid dehydrogenase. This enzyme is responsible for converting cortisone into cortisol. So by that way, it lowers the amount of cortisol in your body. Two of them work together very well. And one of my favorite things about it is that Glaxon gives us the exact standardizations of the Magnolia. Now, Magnolia bark is anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, antibiotic, anti-cancer, antimicrobial, and neuroprotective. I just love the amount of different things it does. Quercetin is alongside it. Like I said, it works synergistically with it to help it lower, again, anxiety, stress, cortisol, and increase mood, or improve mood, I guess would be the proper verb to use. Quercetin has, it's a flavanol that's been removed from a few pre-workouts recently. We learned that it shouldn't really be in pre-workouts, but it's great for a product like this to help with stress. So, I'm not going to talk too much about the science because I think really what's important here to talk about, since it's a new category, is how you use this and what to expect from it. I don't want you guys going into a blind. This is a slightly sedating product. Sedative. It's a slightly sedating product. It brings you down. If you imagine your mood as a line graph over the day, and the peaks are, you know, stressful moments, and the valleys are more calm moments, it's basically going to take a big sledgehammer and knock the peaks off of those mountains. One of the most common ways to use the product, which is kind of what's suggested on the bottle, is that at the onset of stress, take the product and you'll feel better. The problem with that being that DR caps can take upwards of 45 minutes to really kick into the body. So if you have something really stressful happening, you're gonna be waiting another hour before it really starts to feel better. Two interesting ways that I have found to use the product, outside of the first one, just the normal way that I use it, is just taking it at around like 10:30, 11 in the morning. You don't wanna take this first thing in the morning because when your cortisol is the highest and you actually need your cortisol. It's like, don't take caffeine first thing in the morning. Don't take this first thing in the morning. Let your natural cortisol fall. Take it around, like, for me, it's 10:30, 11 before the day really kicks off. If you want some interesting, unique ways to use the product, one, take a pre-workout. Because of the delayed hitting from the DR caps, if you're taking like a very high stim pre-workout, like some of our followers are, it's kind of helpful to take this pre-workout because then an hour in, you'll start to come down off of those stims. So if you are a person who takes very high stim products and then struggle getting back into the normal feeling of the day or falling asleep at night, this is really helpful at that point. Another way, like I just said, sleeping at night. Take this product pre-bed, but I mean like take it like maybe an hour and a half before bed, and as that like last half hour as you're getting ready to fall asleep, it will help you calm down and get into the feeling of sleep, get into that zen-like state. It's just kind of a nice, helpful sleep aid. So this product is extremely versatile. It can be used in a ton of different ways, but make sure that you're using it every day because of the phosphatidylserine buildup. So even if you don't have a very stressful day, take it before bed, like I said, and it'll help you fall asleep, and you're still getting your dose of phosphatidylserine to build up in the body. So this is a brand new category, in my opinion. I've never used anything quite like this, and I'm super excited about it. I am willing to admit that I am a bit of a stressful person. I stress a lot, whether it's about getting these videos up online in time, taking care of my dog, my family, my personal life. I am a bit of a worrier, so this product has helped me out a ton. I don't normally try to put too many anecdotes in our videos. I try to talk strictly science, but in this case, the science is kind of already out there. I talked a little bit about it, but what I really want to say is this product has helped me out so much in the last few weeks, and I think that it's an important product for you to check out. If you are a person who suffers from anxiety or spends time worrying more than you probably should, this has made me more effective with work. It's made me a better friend. It's made me a better family member and helped me stay like in the game even with this whole coronavirus thing going on. So guys, I think I've rambled long enough. We're at just over 13 minutes now. So Glaxon supplements, if you have any questions about the new if you want to check out any of Glaxon's news reviews and interviews, you can go over to priceplow.com/Glaxon. For all your questions, just leave them below. I'd love to talk about the product. This is one of my favorite products I'm taking right now. I'm taking it every single day and just absolutely loving it. So, guys, thank you so much for watching me ramble on talking about this product. I hope that the different style was a little bit different for you. I hope that maybe my tips and tricks for it helped out. But grab a product, try it out for yourself. I'm just going crazy over Glaxon's products recently. They're going in such a cool direction with just health and optimization. They're getting away from just boring pre-workout. And to be honest with you, I'm so sick of talking about 6 grams of citrulline and 3.2 grams of beta-alanine. So, guys, thanks so much for watching, and have a great day.
Welcome to PricePlow.